His mom was diagnosed with an aggressive cancer. Doctors unfortunately didn't give her long to live, but her dying wish was to meet her granddaughter before she passed. Her granddaughter was due on November 22nd, but actually came 2 weeks earlier. His mom was then able to meet her for the first time. Unfortunately, she passed away just a week later. Seems like baby girl knew and came just in time. Like and subscribe and drop a heart emoji if this touched your heart.